wonder what that's got to do with it, but there was Irishmen in the cab. Scotty O'Neill was the engineer, and Paddy O'Brien was the brakeman.